Hey, this is Frank. Welcome back to the cave. Just want to shoot out a quick message to you today. Now, in some parts of the country, the weather's getting warm, even though in many places it's still not. But when it does get warm, you're going to see people do a number of things that they may not have done fitness-wise in quite a while, one of which is running. Just a word of caution, okay? I'm coming back from lunch today, getting ready to do my own training, and going down a side road, I see this pretty heavy guy out running, and I'll tell you what, it just almost made me cringe inside when I think about what he's doing to his knee joints, aside from the fact that it's 85 degrees today, and the humidity's always pretty high in Florida. This guy's out of shape already, he's running in the heat of the day, he's running on a hard surface, and doesn't know how to run correctly. That's a recipe for disaster. So, if you work out by yourself, and you're heavy, don't run, okay? There's plenty of other things you can do. First of all, I recommend is get a good coach. I know a lot of people don't want to spend the money, but I'll tell you what, it's cheaper than the hospital, believe me. Get a good coach and listen to what he says. Now, if you need some recommendations for coaches in your area, if I know one, I'd be happy to refer one to you. Just message me or text me or call me. I'd be happy to supply you with the name and number of a coach in your area, if possible. But back to the subject of running when you're overweight. Don't do it. You want to get some cardio in, you want to get your endurance up without beating your knees to death, then I recommend you do some kettlebell work, once you learn how to do it the right way. Sled pulling, sledgehammer work, swimming, there are a lot of things you can do that are not going to obliterate your knees and possibly give you a heart attack or stroke. So with that being said, be smart about the choices you make. It's great you want to get in shape, but if you're heavy, you've got to do it the smart way, okay? If it took you a year to put on that extra weight, don't expect to take it off in 2 weeks, and don't listen to someone who tells you you can, okay? And if you're a coach out there or a trainer, and you're recommending heavy people run, you better think about it again, all right? Heavy people don't need to be running. They need to be doing something else in addition to watching what they eat and getting enough sleep, etc. Okay, now for now.